Good evening, ladies and gentlemen.
Good evening.
How very polite of you. That was wonderful. And in unison as well. I like that. It's really, really lovely to be back here at the Sundial. It's traditionally the AK-47's last gig of the year. And it's lovely to do a gig on home turf. And it's also really nice to be in this lovely theatre. It's great because we get welcomed here and we get looked after really well, but it's also quite handy because the boss, the principal, is actually also in the choir, so that helps with the organising. We're going to have an interval in the middle, so please stick around and come and have a drink with us. We're going to be selling some CDs in the middle too, so if you're in the mood for some CD purchasing, you can do that then. But before that, we have a real treat for you. A year ago, almost exactly a year ago, we did a gig in Bath with the fantastic Sassparella, who are jointly directed by some friends of mine, Cindy and Marius, who you're going to hear more from later. And we had a fantastic night. And we're even going to maybe do some joint stuff again at the end of the session because we enjoyed it so much. So we have a massive treat in store for you. You are going to love the amazing, the sassy Sassparella.
Bye. face now. By the way, sorry, all you get to see is the back of me. We'll be looking at lovely ladies here, but it's just the way it is.
Yeah, this next one, we're famous by Karen Carpenter, really one of our friends, close to you. Sway.
Yeah, probably.
The choir makes it on Prosecco rather than
Lady Fuel.
Sway. And you know, if you feel the need, just join this. We want to see you moving just gently side to side.
Breeze.
And well, no, we're moving up a decade, aren't we? Going into the '60s now with our Beach Boys. Have to give a nod to Marius over there because he does all these arrangements for us.
I get around.
Sorry, David. So this is a Simon Lark uncle in the middle called Big Daddy Trouble Water. actually a bit emotional. And being in a choir, running a choir, is very much like having extended family. And in good times and bad, we're trying to be there for one another. And it's a really wonderful thing, and that song seems to kind of represent a lot. And, but we're going to change the mood again now, and we're going to do, and you may have noticed the lovely Annie Bobby, she's one of those. Because he can't do this on his own. This is our Bond medley.
Yes.
We're not staying in the 60s anymore.
We're going to try and emulate the full, you know, time with the orchestra. we'll do our best.
Thank you.
you noticed we'll leave that, you with that one thought. Bit here, just, the back rows were shaking a bit. I won't tell you where the AK-47 is. You might notice there's a subtle difference between the two choirs. Anyone know? Jewelry.
Bling.
I suppose we're cling to your blonde.
Cling
to your blonde. This one's one of the work with. Oh, by the way, yes, the reason why this is quite a significant number is that in October, at the World Music Centre, in back in Milan, we're having one of our singing Sassparella events. Now, they tend to be quite momentous events. But the last time we went there, we did this show in Inferno.
A lot of tin foil in there.
Oh, it was great. Great songs. And we had a fabulous evening. In October next year, we're going to be doing the Magic of the Beatles. So we're going to be going to the
Beatles.
Can you come and join us? Yeah. Keep an eye on it. I'm sure Chris will be on his website. So we're going to see you there. And you're more than welcome to join us today. But you must. Well, no. So this one's a goodbye with a little cup of my friends.
Sassparella.
Less from you all together, perhaps.
I feel too sorry for you. Well, I'll try to slip it in somehow. Not going to have a bunch of wounds on you.
What was that?
Nothing at all.
I guess if you say so, I have to pack my things and
Chippy.